Hi there. My name's Sarah. I'm 16 and I'm a junior from Miami, Florida. So when I was 12, my dad got a job in Nigeria, Africa. And a year or two later, he took my mother and I with him one summer and I saw what the other side of the world looked like. So it was a huge culture change, but I had a really, really fun time experiencing, you know, the whole culture-rich continent that is Africa. But one of the things that I noticed there was that not many people have access to clean water, and that left a huge impact in my life. So when I came back home, my mother and I contacted my school's engineering department, and coincidentally, they were working on a water purification system. So we convinced them to let us, you know, take a prototype to Nigeria, and so we did. And we placed it in a maternity clinic, and it was instantly a huge success. I mean, people from all over the town came to use this machine. So the cool thing about this machine is that it's robust. It doesn't require electricity, which is great because Nigeria tends to have a lot of power outages. And it's extremely simple to use, so even children can use the device. It can filter 5 gallons in 2 to 3 minutes. And when I went back a year later to gather feedback on how the device was doing, I saw that it had a few issues such as leaking and some other things. So when I took this information back home, my team and I worked on solutions for the current for the issues that it was having, and we put together a completely new prototype, completely upgraded with all the issues that it had. Now they were gone. So when we took the new prototype back to Nigeria, it was an even bigger hit. So now more and more people came to use this machine more than they did the first time. So not only did we just recently get a patent for this device, but we have it in 5 developing countries. Right now it's in Argentina, Haiti, Nigeria, Democratic Republic of Congo, and the Philippines. So our team's goal is to send the water machine, which is named Leaders, to a new developing country every single year. Thank you.